1. Create a routine. 2. Manage and minimize distractions. 3. Break bigger tasks down into smaller, more manageable ones. 4. Speak clearly and precisely when speaking to or giving instructions to a person with ADHD and dyslexia. 5. Eat regularly, and consume a variety of healthy foods. 6. Get plenty of sleep and exercise. 7. Use organization strategies such as lists, calendars, and apps.